It's a welcome worthy of the occasion. These meetings always provide such compelling contests, with Arsenal in particular under the microscope in Manchester today.
Ryan Giggs to take.
He's hit the post.
Touré was very unsure as the ball came in. And Vieira having worked hard to keep the ball now. And Mr. Roy jumps into him now. Did Vieira kick out then? It looks as though Steve Bennett thinks that he did. He's off.
Well, I know what the problem is. I mean, this has taken a long time to blow up.
It's
but they're
not finished yet.
Roy, they ain't finished yet. Now they're furious at Van Nistelrooy. Up he goes, and well, he didn't do anything really. I thought he landed for where that was. Now that is absolutely bally, Patrick. You see the foot there as he comes down now.
He certainly didn't touch him. But Vieira is off. Arsenal are down to 10 men. Van Nistelrooy clean making a run off him. Gary Neville has covered a lot of ground to get involved as well. Towards Forlan, but
penalty against Martin Keown. The controversy hasn't finished here. Arsenal cannot believe it. In stoppage time. And you know who's going to take it? Ruud van Nistelrooy. This for 3 points, this to beat fierce rivals, this to go top. Concentration back, because the ball's coming back. It's Keane. It's Van Nistelrooy with Keane all over it. It's the final whistle. And Arsenal do get their draw, but it's not finished yet. They're all around Ruud van Nistelrooy. The video men who assess incidents.
Frankly, his attitude is always looking for provocation and diving, and he looks a nice boy, but I think on the pitches are not always a fair behaviour.
Is that a kind of cheating in your book?
Yes, I think so, because I believe it's again, Patrick should not have maybe have reacted, but again, you punish more of the consequence than the source of the problem.
As far as I'm concerned, I can defend Ruud van Nistelrooy. And I've heard Arsene's comments in your interview there. I'm really disappointed to hear that, because Ruud van Nistelrooy had a foul in Patrick Vieira. Like, there was many fouls in the whole game. Patrick himself had some fouls. And he's reacted badly. And Ruud has not dived. He's trying to get out of the road. He's looked at the referee. What kind of behaviour is this? And the referee was no option, had no alternative. And I can defend Ruud van Nistelrooy in this. As for the behaviour at the end of the game, well, I think the FA will be doing that anyway. So I don't need to talk about Arsenal's discipline. And I can only talk with more about players that discipline was perfect. And in such a ferocious game and a high emotional game, I think my players have behaved properly.
Are you tired of always losing your sports bet? What if you could significantly reduce the chance of losing? Match betting makes it possible by allowing you to cover all potential outcomes of an event and maximise your profit potential. What's match betting? Simply put, it's a betting system through which you can make a profit from bookmaker promotions, no matter the outcome. How? By turning the free bets that bookies offer for sign-ups and existing customers into real cash. Stop guessing and start making profits today by clicking the link in the description below.